Ah. Gracious, passing fine ash thou hast given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee. Gracious, passing fine ash thou hast given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee. Ashen one.
You are a saint. Once again, you are my valiant. I, Siegfried of Katarina, express my deepest gratitude. Take this, a token of my thanks. Go on, it's all yours. Ah, no, please. Go on ahead. I've my own road to take, and a duty to fulfill. Very soon. Ah, no, please.
There you are. I thought you'd all but forgotten me. How sweet. Good to know that a skinny little heretic can still turn heads. Hmm? Oh, you're not one of them. Accept my apologies for mistaking you for one of those leeches. So, what business have you here? This is a land of monstrosities. And I am no exception. You're here to save me. But I'm guilty. A wretched child of the Abyss. Is that something you can forgive? Oh, really? You are no ordinary man. Very well. Besides, I've grown tired of imprisonment. I am Carla, and I accept your proposal.
Yorm, old friend. I, Siegfried of the Knights of Katarina, have come to uphold my promise. Let the sun shine upon this Lord of Cinder. Seems I am in your debt once again. My thanks. I could have not kept my promise without you. Now, for a final toast. To your valor, and my old friend Yorm. Long may the sun shine. Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast. You are a true friend. Best of luck with your duty.
Prince Lothric is in your hands. Please save his soul. Tell him what he must be, a lord.
Thank you. Welcome home. Speak very well. Then take them.
You can keep us. Goodbye.
Oh, this place is a bore. Oh, hello, you're back. And in one piece.
Goodbye.
Oh, this place is a... Oh, and it...
You can keep the... As... You can keep... As... Good...
Ah, there you are. As I said, I am Carla. And I'm grateful to you. Now, what shall we do? The only thing that might interest you is my sorcery. Although my dark arts are a detestable sort, that wouldn't interest you, would it? You're a wicked one, aren't you? Very well. Humans are of the dark, and you are no different. Some may avert their eyes, but the truth remains the truth. Be careful, though. Few humans are privy to this knowledge. Let it be a secret, kept between you and I. Oh, a pyromancy tome, have we? Quelana, Witch of Izalith. Well, this is a fascinating pyromancy. Very well. If this is your wish, I will unravel the thing the best I can. Besides, it will be nice to play master for once. Oh, another pyromancy tome, have we? And one that resonates with the dark, yes. Well suited to me. I may be a heretical sorcerer, but you bring me nothing but pyromancies. Fiendish little lad, you.
Do not be gone for long.
Oh, and you can as goodbye.